Now, ever since I was a little girl, I wanted more. But I feel like I'm constantly fighting against trying to be myself. I just want to live my life where I have tapped into every single talent that God has given me. We want you to be a WWE superstar.
Everything she's ever done was all for this.
I shouldn't be put into a box. I'm too talented, and I'm proud of it. I want war.
That's your reputation now. You're not complacent.
That's when it really gets real. But if you want to do something and you don't see somebody else doing it, then you become that person. You become the representation for somebody else. My parents, they're so much a part of who I am. Like, I'm just grateful that I can be sharing all these moments with them.
You do your thing.